new installment. Heading to... Interesting. We have... Migrant fleet there. Geth refield there. Let's disable the dreadnought first. Let's see, who am I taking on this mission? What options do I have? Okay, Tali is available on the mission, she's automatically selected. Okay. So, other options. ED has a whole bunch of cyborg and cyber countermeasures. That could be really useful on this. But I could also use Harris's big guns, but on the other hand, I am big guns, so. Let's go with this lineup. Alright, sniper rifles, submachine guns, alright. Tali! So you're currently using the M23 Katana. Claymore's probably a bit much. Let's go with the Eviscerator. Slightly reduced weight. But increased damage. Mod the crap out of it. High caliber barrel. And... Smart choke. Boost damage and accuracy. Slightly increased rate, reduced capacity, but damage boost. Damage and accuracy boost. And Edie. All right, that was Edie I was changing the loadout for. This is Tali, who also just goes shotgun. No, it was Tali I was changing the loadout for. And then Edie, who's up here. That outfit. Alright. Tempest. There we go. Well, with the gun upgrades, that makes it better than the Phalanx, better than the Predator. Damage reduction, accuracy reduction. Damage reduction and accuracy reduction as well. Well, damage about equal, accuracy drop, but big fire rate boost. This one... Damage is slightly better. Accuracy is a little lower, but we can shoot out more DACA. Okay. And leveling up. Let's boost damage to barriers and shields, because that is an issue we have to deal with. And for Tali, well, let's spend it all. Health and power. Health and power. Boost our tech abilities. And some climbing tech abilities. Get everything up to at least level 3. Alright, defense drone. Alright, from here, let's do sabotage. Make it last longer. Let's undermine enemy troops when it goes off, and then let's make it more, let's make it... The hack synthetics give him a damage boost. Boost the damage caused. Let's have that shield boost shields more so it keeps running the fight longer. That is basically ablative armor. Or temporary HP, basically. And let's boost damage for it. Okay, so enough points for that. And let's put those next four into... Defense drone, give her a tank. Or something to help tank. Or tank for her, rather. Alright. It'd be a really bad lineup selection, but let's give it a try. Hello to anyone watching in the chat. We have one person watching on Twitch.
We're approaching the Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Hey, I got that reference. Hunt for Red October. And I hope we just don't get caught between other people's firing.
My cyber warfare suite has accessed their docking protocols.
Alright, everyone, please do not get dead.
Security.
Your expertise with the Geth is a welcome addition, Tali.
Edie, so a body?
It has proven useful. I hope it doesn't cause you concern.
Not unless you go crazy and decide to overthrow the humans.
If I decide to overthrow the humans, you will be the first to know.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tubes except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
Hey, guys, y'all know, Yeah, Yeah, y'all in Dead Space? Yeah, we totes did that game.
No wonder the Quarians were having trouble. That ship is enormous.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance dreadnought.
Whee!
Tali, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Much.
Yeah, I'm not quite doing the full micrograv zipping around thing like in Dead Space. I kind of wouldn't mind doing some of that here. But I understand why they don't. There's probably a bit of an engine chore to do something like that.
How are you doing, Shepard?
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Till then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, look out a window.
Geth don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
But the Geth are just sitting there saying, those organics would never try the no windows thing twice.
That's actually kind of funny. Okay, well, that's a nuisance.
Like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the
dreadnought. Not if I can help it. Ask Tali to get on the dreadnought schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on.
Here's a real question. The Geth don't need air.
Found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hull was the only damage we did.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it?
No. He was too aggressive. I argued, but as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet, it was ultimately his decision.
What about the other admirals?
Zen backed the invasion, largely as a chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support. The war with me, and he was right. We could lose the whole fleet, Shepard.
We'll get your people out of here safely.
Alright, how the hell do I get over there? Oh, actually, pal, so here's another question. Why did the Geth have air inside their ships? They don't need it. They're synthetics. They don't breathe. Up there, somehow. All right, so running jump. No, because it feels like what I should be doing is climbing up that pile of debris. Aha, here we go. So over here. Up this ladder. Up in tight spaces, so let's look to this, and if we get another big open space again, I will. That's not that.
I found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Alright. There we go.
Got it. You're clear to board.
Sorry.
Thank you, Shepard. I will try to find a more convenient docking
point next
time. Next time?
Here, let me see if I can get this open. In the meantime, take a look at this. There, it's open. We're clear to go.
Okay. Nice. And all my upgrades carried right over.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy pulse on contact that disrupts shields and synthetics.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
So not likely to be guarded at all.
I believe the dreadnought is using ultraviolet frequencies instead of the standard infrared.
Expensive, but it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed us, those lasers carved right through our ships.
Come on, let's get to the op center before they lose more.
I wonder if they're getting that technology from the Reapers. Hi, how you doing? We're a little more up close and personal. Let's try my new gun. That was nice. Wrecked SMG gives a little more ammo to it. I noticed.
I don't hear an alarm.
Every unit on this ship. We need to get the operation before the bomb is in.
Alrighty. Oh, hey, I don't ever get. Aha, wonderful.
As we fuel them, their attacks become more aggressive.
You have engaged the Geth previously, Shepard. Tactical advice?
Disable their shields.
Then take them down before they recharge.
Alright, well, I got the rocket trooper at least. Checkpoint. Oof. Okay, I should have seen that coming. Didn't see that coming, but just kind of stood there really stupidly. Aha! You know, while getting credits for that, it should, like, something like that should boost your, war rating or something.
We may be able to extract combat data from these sensor panels.
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
I was hoping that would actually, like, oh, doing the Geth are getting boosts from the Reapers, having some data on how the Reaper sensors work or something. All the orcs. Ooh, new gun. Damage drop, accuracy boost, weight drop. That actually might be enough to let me get, pick up another gun. I'll carry another gun. Let's get the sniper rifle, but shotgun. Hell no, I've got the... Still something I've already partially upgraded. I don't have a workshop table at the moment.
Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's cut the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
Oh, wonderful. One flanking on the right. How am I using? Let's switch to... Another one.
That's the last of them. Let's see if that console is operational.
All right. I really picked the right team for this mission. Oh. That wasn't the council. The console going kablooey, was it? Nice! Scope upgraded for the SMG.
Damn it. They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the
operation. Where can we shut it down from?
There! The Reaper signal's coming from
there
the
drive
core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes
okay,
for
that
emergency
works.
Venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other
got
side
it.
Of the door.
Edie, why are you not taking cover?
Geth are dropping from the ceiling.
There could be cloaked hunters as well.
All right. On. Jerk face. Speak of the devil. There we go, that's you. Out of my line of sight, please. Find a fire. Oh, crap. So, if you're into the B button is my melee. Okay. Any ammo left over here? Because I probably grabbed that before I go. There we go.
Let's get to the maintenance shaft before more reinforcements arrive.
Got it. Where's our exit? Over here.
This ship design is almost Quarian, but not quite. It's meant for synthetics, not organics.
Intriguing. I found the geometric shapes intuitive and comfortable. I assumed you all felt the same. I can detect the faint presence of Geth intelligences. Those not loaded into mobile platforms serve in the ship itself.
For all our cybernetic upgrades, I'll never understand integrating that completely into a system.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised.
I'm really glad we got this lore from,
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at having than I am ordering ships around.
Bringing Edie along was a really good decision from a lore standpoint, learning more about how the Geth work. That's information I wouldn't get from Liara, and I probably wouldn't get from Liara, and I certainly wouldn't get from Garrus or even the Prothean.
Signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Working on it. This is going to be a avoid the train level, is it?
Watch the shockwaves! That's a big gun!
Yeah, this is an avoid the train level. Hurts a little, not a lot, but enough. A grenade. Health again. Energy drain, please. All right.
They are also overhead.
Lovely. Attack drone, please. Actually, no. Sabotage that one. Rocket Trooper, sabotage him, please.
We need to shut it down.
All right, and you're way behind cover, so I'm gonna get a grenade. No maintenance, no battery over here, which sucks. Here it is. Let's stop rocking right down the main barrel of a gun. Thank you.
We're safe as long as the maintenance lock is in place. Let's move. Come on, let's get out of here.
Go, 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 go! That was close.
Excellent timing.
Watch your shield! Stick to cover!
I have to do this crap again. Thank you for sabotaging the rocket trooper. Oh, ow, that hurt. That was not nice. Oh! Ow, that hurt. Okay. That was close. Back to disruptor ammo, because I'm going to need that. I'm behind cover. What the hell? There we go. At least killed enough of them to reach a checkpoint, so that's good. Okay, Geth Trooper, Rocket Trooper, and another Rocket Trooper. That's the one's furthest back. Sabotage that one. This one's closest forward. Overload that one, and I will shoot the guy in the middle. Hunter, great. Quick save through here, or save it all through here. Lovely. No hostiles. Objective is this way. All right, just get me out of the line of direct fire. And exit. All right. There, now we're no longer walking right down the through the middle of a gun barrel. Much better.
I'm all right.
Nobody worry about me. If you want to give me a fight, can't you just let it be?
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. Come on. The drive core shouldn't be far.
We haven't had much in terms of elevators in this game as opposed to the first two, so we should be alright. Don't need to use the mask loading screens as much. I probably should spend a med kit there just to fill up my last hit point health bar before I pick up those med packs. Oh well. Legion?
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion.
I am pleased we have the chance to free you from confinement.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it sided with the Reapers voluntarily. Or maybe it's hacked.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
That is extremely reasonable, Legion.
Greetings, Edie. We did not expect you to gain...
I'm really glad I brought Edie on this mission.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols.
I am familiar with the concept.
The AI shackles Cerberus used to keep you under control.
Yes. Used by organics, it is understandable. For Geth to install this in a formally independent unit is... unnecessary.
The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Alright.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes. Deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth...
Oh, I shouldn't have...
Got it.
Cut the, interruption.
The signal is about to go offline.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free.
Kila.
As a gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Time to go!
Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
The Geth fleet is destabilized. The signal is offline.
Who's the guy with the rocket launcher? That's you. You get hacked. Throw a grenade over at you, because I'm running out of those. Don't woo this fucker.
It's
Oh, I hate... Ooh, I hate Zoom turrets. Ah, crap. Okay. Died. First, I gotta die this mission sometime. Alright, how far back am I set? Hack that bastard. Okay, that's... Okay, alright, so I figured I'm gonna handle this. There's a Geth trooper up there who's gotta go down. I can advance further.
The Geth fleet is destabilized. The signal is offline. Civilian fleet.
Don't want you hawking that one. Geth trooper up there. Use comp. Deploy combat drone. Change guns. Rocket trooper. The rocket trooper, because I need you firing at that Geth Prime. Oops, sorry. Nope, no, 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 don't need you. All right, let's get armor. Switch to the armor-piercing weapon. Back the turret.
What are you doing?
Ron, check your screens. The dreadnought is helpless. No maps, and the main gun is offline.
We have a strike team on board. Geth turret, hack the Geth turret.
Do that, the heavy fleet gets wiped out. And if we die, simple retreat won't save you from the Geth response.
Damn you!
Damn it, what are they doing?
Focus on the Geth. We'll worry about the admirals later.
All right. Let's go switch over to there we go. Oh crap, to the prime. Oh shit. Okay. First one was a right proper pain in the ass. Turret, hack the turret, please. And there's the prime. You're in armor, so armor pierce. It's cryo ammo. Actually, no. Let's do incendiary ammo because it does ongoing damage. Burn, baby, burn! Legion, we are on the way. There we go. Successfully saved. Don't go through that fight again. Oh, to go all around the other side. Okay, so I had it right the first time. Bunch of ammo along the way. Here's the ladder.
Patrol fleet, flanking support on the heavy fleet. Give them a firing lane.
Legion, time to go. Not my plan.
Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed.
Indeed.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligences via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay.
That'll work. Marines, we are leaving!
Shepherd to fleet! Hold fire! I repeat, hold fire! They're not... Damn it!
Shepherd Commander, we have taken control of...
Good to hear!
We'll be right there!
Whee! That hurt. Ow, I fell on my keys! Not sure why Shepard sounded like she's a chain smoker, but working on it. All right, it's Tali. For certain values of okay.
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
We're fine. Go!
Just rattle the wings or something so I know which one is you. What wings? They have wings? It is so tragic that we regret the loss of Admiral Tali Zoravas Normandy in this brave, courageous engagement. I'm still alive and I'm on board the Normandy! And fuck you! So, bad news. The Geth have joined forces with the Reapers. Good news. Legion's still on our side, and we've managed to get the assistance of the Quarian fleet, in spite of the assistance of the Quarian fleet.
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet, and the Quarians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
And I'm going to put my boot up a whole bunch of Quarian butts.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard and Tali Zora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard. The mission parameters changed. You're military. You understand that.
Yes, but when the mission parameters change, they tell you that the mission parameters changed. And there's also in the human military, we have this concept of never leave a man behind. So I am going with the renegade option here and hoping that Shepard expresses my fury and rage as opposed to trying to be diplomatic.
I understand that you wasted your chance to
withdraw. That also works.
The dreadnought was a perfect target.
Okay, that was a much deserved gut punch.
Admiral, you jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell out.
If you're not going to operate the chain of command, then you're not going to operate with me.
Shepard, I understand you're angry.
If I didn't need your fleet,
he nearly got us killed, Ron.
You must understand.
That is the only time I'm going to do a renegade interrupt. I've done a renegade interrupt in a while.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell?
This is Legion.
This?
Wait. Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. It helped me destroy the collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
If Legion wants to volunteer for that, that's peachy keen, but I'm just not going to turn over part of my crew for scientific study. A sentient individual part of my crew for scientific study because you want to do study.
Legion helped me in the fight against the collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about it?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific...
I am making friends and influencing people today.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place...
Once we take out the short-range signal...
Kila, I need to warn the fleet. Then, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where is it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
Alright, so before we wrap up the session, we have...
Edie, can you clean this up?
This is the Kodesh. We've lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this? We have Geth fighters incoming. Please, if anyone can hear this, we need help. We have hull breaches. Life support failing.
We are...
The Geth recovered faster than we'd hoped. If it hadn't warned us, they could have wiped us out.
Ah, crap. I think I probably should have missed an opportunity there.
However advanced your friend is, it's still a Geth.
A Geth who just saved your fleet.
And I wish I could have known it better. But right now, we cannot afford trust. What do you need?
Which fleet does Admiral Zen command?
Special projects. It's not a fleet, per se.
All right.
Just a few research vessels. Her technical breakthroughs have put us within striking distance of the homeworld.
You're not worried about her losing perspective, given her interest in the Geth?
If she can save our people, she can do...
We'll finish the discussion later. I have other things to do today, so thank you very much for watching.
Get back to work.
And next time, we will continue helping out the Quarians.